Hello, 大家好，我是张老师。In today's video, we're going to learn how to say my phone is out of power in Chinese. Do we say my phone has died in Chinese? Do we use died in this case? You will learn how to use 辛苦啦 and many useful words with 上 and 下. Are you excited about it? Watch to the end, let's improve your Chinese today.
My phone is out of power. 我的手机没电了。My phone is running out of power. 我的手机快没电了。快 fast. Here means very soon. Very soon, 没电了。我的手机快没电了。My phone has died. In Chinese, we don't say my phone has died. 我的手机死了, we don't say this. Just say, 我的手机没电了。But we do say, 我的手机死机了, which means, my phone has crashed, or my phone has frozen. Okay, good job. Great job. Thank you for your hard work. Thanks for everything you have done. For all those sentences in Chinese, you can just use one sentence, which is, 辛苦了。辛 is spicy. Spicy. 苦 is bitter. So, 辛苦, spicy and bitter. Which kind of, I think you worked so hard and you suffered a lot. Thank you so much for doing this for me. Thank you so much for your hard work. So we say, 辛苦了, or 你辛苦了. English, Chinese, English, Chinese. Okay, let's do it.做得好，做得好。谢谢你做的一切，我十分感谢。先谢谢你了，非常感谢。Useful Chinese word with 上 and 下，上班。下班，上课，下课，上车，下车，上楼，下楼，上山，下山。Can you tell me how do you say, what time do you start work? 你什么时候上班? How about what time do you finish work? 你什么时候下班?工作 in Chinese could be verb, could be noun. As a noun, 我的工作, my job. 这是我的工作, this is my job. As a verb, 我昨天晚上工作到11点, I worked until 11 o'clock last night. Also, I can use 工作 as a noun to make the same sentence. 我昨天晚上做工作做到十一点 So I say 做工作 Do the work Do my work 做到十一点 I did it until 11 o'clock So you can use 做 as a verb or as a noun Subscribe and download an ebook in description box